We're going to be making a vegetarian dish today, South Indian style Rava Kichidi with vegetables and cashew nuts in this video. So we start by heating a couple of tablespoons of oil, some mustard, saute the onions till they brown. The onions are brown. Add half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Half a teaspoon of coriander powder. Chopped tomatoes. Let the tomatoes cook and get mashed up. You can add half a teaspoon of salt. The salt helps flavor the tomatoes and bring out the water. The tomatoes have been cooking for about 10 minutes because I added quite a bit. It's cooked down well. As you see, oil is leaving the sides. At this point, I start adding my veggies. Chopped carrots, about half a cup. You might want to allow this to cook, or at least half cooked before you add the rest of the veggies. The carrots are half cooked. I'm going to add the rest of my veggies. Red and green bell peppers, about 1.5. Quarter cup of peas. Stir well. Stir it well. You don't want it to cook too much because you will be adding water and the rava in just about a couple of minutes. All of the veggies are about half cooked. I'm going to add 6 cups of water along with some salt to taste for 2 cups of rava. About 6 cups of water. The water is boiling. Add about 2 cups of rava and keep stirring as you add it. Lower the heat. Keep stirring as you add it. Is to avoid any lumps that might happen if you don't stir. It might look extremely watery. If you give it a few minutes, it's going to solidify and you're going to have kichidi ready. At this point, you can even turn off the heat. Make sure you've added enough salt into the water. Turn off the heat and keep it covered with the lid. I've taken the lid off. It's been about 3 or 4 minutes. As you can see, the rava is cooked and the kichidi is really soft and delicious. At this point, I have some cashew nuts fried in ghee. Get you can also add a teaspoon of ghee for flavor and a dash of lemon. Plate and enjoy. From South Indian style, Rava Kichidi with vegetables and ghee is now ready to eat. We'll be right back.